much for the element of surprise.
Reinforcements!
Oi! Haytham!
We'll be safe inside!
What now?
We can blow the door with those. Go on, shoot them.
On with the show, then. Guess they wasn't so safe inside after all.
Lay down your weapons, and I'll consider letting you live.
I make you the same offer. We've no quarrel. I only wish to return this chest to its rightful owner.
Nothing rightful about Mr. Johnson.
I won't ask again.
Agreed.
Your kind has no need for books and maps. Who put you up to this?
Never seen a person. It's always been dead drops and letters. But they always pay, so we do the jobs.
Well, those days are done. Tell your masters I said as much.
Who should I say you are?
You don't. They'll know.
Haytham, this one's got some shot on him. You might want to be grabbing it on account of your pistol being parched.
A shame so many had to die.
Back to the Green Dragon, then. I need a drink. Careful, gents. We've company.
Don't let go of the chest, Charles. We'll take care of this rabble.
Thomas!
What?
Over there!
That's what? Deal with them!
A little help, please!
Wait! Wait! Them bodies is sure to have loot on them. Would be a shame to let it all go to waste.
Are you mad? In case you've forgotten, we're in the midst of something!
Aw, why's you always gotta go and spoil the sport?
Let's go.
just a few fools with knives. They ain't so tough.
It's not the scoundrels I'm concerned with.
Oi! Mr. Johnson's gonna need to double my pay after all this if he expects me to keep at his side.
There you are.
My thanks, Master Kenway. Now, tell me what it is you need.
The images on this amulet, are they familiar to you? Perhaps one of the tribes has shown you something similar.
It appears Kanyan Gahaga in origin.
Can you trace it to a specific location? I need to know where it came from.
With my research returned, perhaps. Let me see what I can do. Thomas!
What?
Rent yourself a room. And a bath as well. I suspect we'll be here for a while.
Good evening, gentlemen.
Charming.
Oh, peace, Charles. He'll grow on you.
Oi! Catherine, you fussock! Get back here! Daddy needs a drink!
How fares the search?
Maths and maps are not cutting it.
What of your local contacts?
We'll need to earn their trust before they'll share what they know.
I have an idea on how we might be affecting that. There's a man who's taken to enslaving natives. Rescue them, and they'll owe us.
Do you know where they're being held?
Afraid not.
Benjamin Churchwell. He's a finder and a fixer. He's also on your list.
And there I was, wondering whom I might solicit next. Well done.
Wonderful. Charles?
Sir?
Seems like we're not the only ones looking for Mr. Church.
Damn it, he could be anywhere. What do we do?
We find him.
Come. I'll show you how.
Business to meddle, even if we've the best of intentions.
But if you could have seen it, they were surely drunk carrying on like that, and during the day, no less.
Notice is hereby given, in future, none shall be admitted to see the new manufactory, lest they pay 1 shilling in lawful money. One Samuel Adams, a Boston town tax collector, has been sanctioned for failing to collect taxes.
Scandalous behavior from one who aims to be a surgeon. Not likely if he keeps up such carousing.
Lieutenant Colonel Washington and Indian.
Truly a shameful display. Benjamin's parents would be mortified.
Perhaps I should send someone to retrieve him. Before he damages his reputation beyond repair.
They stumbled off to the northeast, no doubt in search of a tavern or some other place of ill repute.
Start questioning those on the street. I'm headed for higher ground.
Time to take a listen. With luck, one of those people knows what became of Benjamin.
Thank you.
have asked the priors, but they all plead ignorance.
Bugger that! They're lying!
Aye. Well, what can I do? Threats light off them, and I'll not deign to grovel.
Actions speak louder than words, my friend. Arrest one and put him in stocks. See if he's so glib then.
To do so without cause will set them singing songs about us. Last thing the city needs is town criers complaining about our abuse of authority.
Then forget it. The crime is done. The killer's gone. Those who know won't share their secrets. If the city wishes to harbor scoundrels, let them pay the price for it.
One way or another, their debt would be settled. I don't envy the man. He's green times ahead.
Well, what do you think they're planning?
All I know is it can't be good. Cattle's good.
Probably looking for a nice, quiet place to do the deed. From what I hear tell, his work usually involves quite a bit of screaming.
Which reminds me, we'd best not buy any meat tomorrow.
Good call, that.
It was all under control.
How odd. Did they say what had happened?
No. Only that it was a trifling matter, and he'd be returned home soon. There was some blood, though, so I wonder if it wasn't more serious than they let on.
Where were they taking him?
Towards the hilltop. Perhaps there's a doctor at the fort.
See, Charles? We'll have church in no time, just as I said we would.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement when you are raised in the manner that I was. See, Charles? We'll have church in no time. Just as I said we would.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement when you are raised in the manner that I was. Careful. The place is well guarded. We need to slip past them. I'll have to find the key. Wait here.